Now on a CBS 2 and streaming on CBSN New York, we want to begin with that breaking news. Residents in South Plainfield, New Jersey are on edge after police cancel several Labor Day events over a security concern. CBS 2's Nick Calloway is live there with the latest for us. Nick, what can you tell us now?
Yeah, Alex, Maple Avenue, where I'm standing right now, should be packed with people today. Instead, there is just a heavy police presence. This sign was posted this morning letting people know that the festivities of today have been canceled. That includes a 5K run, a fireworks show, and of course, the parade. Police are not saying much yet other than the fact that there is a security concern and they are investigating. Governor Phil Murphy and his wife were set to be here today. Of course, they had to cancel their trip. I did talk with a woman who lives along the parade route, and she was just now hearing the bad news.
That's crazy. I honestly had no idea. I honestly thought they canceled the parade because of the rain, because usually what they do. I had no idea about the security threat. That's actually scary, to be honest, because it's like you don't know what could happen.
And this was supposed to be the 62nd annual Labor Day parade here in South Plainfield, but because of those security concerns, the show will not go on today. Reporting live in South Plainfield, New Jersey, Nick Calloway, CBS 2 News.
All right, Nick, thank you.